Roscommon County Sheriff's Office in Michigan used a K-9 unit to save a 3-year-old boy who was missing for more than 20 minutes in a very remote area of woods and swamps. The boy had run away from his home and passed two small marshes before being found by the K-9 officer and his dog Loki, who tracked him for more than 3 miles. The boy was barefoot and in good health, and was reunited with his mother by EMS responders. Support us by liking, sharing, and subscribing to our channel.